everybody else with their cars, or they women, or they fame. I can say I got one of them. And if you love your life, let me hear you say, I got one of them. Who you wanna call when the going is rough? Not your friends, cause they really knowing ya. Hold up, it's the game that's playing ya. And what you have, all it took, you fooled yourself. Cause all you got needs a little help. And all the shallow brains, there's little wealth. So keep pouring, keep drawing, keep squeezing off. The lifestyle that are truly lost. While I continue on the path of right, beyond the physical and in the life. The inner man when he sees truth. That's why you stay away from talking rules. You want it sweet? Try another artist. You want it grimy? Try another artist. You want it real? Yeah, I'm that artist with no regrets. Cause I live this. Yeah. A hot chick. But I call her my wife. A candy baby whip. But I call it my ride. But I call it my life. A 10-man entourage. But I call it my left and my right. I'm a lyrical historian, so listen to my picture. Right brings right, wrong brings stitches. I mention to who, more than the trigger. I mention to a white kid, a weak nigger. And show him he's stronger than the word. Stronger than the hate that created that word. Stronger than the hate. Stronger than the power we're taking every turn. It's the truth, that's why it's hard to find. The wise spitting in each and every line. Cause I'm dying on it, and then I rhyme on it. Invest in us, so you can learn from it. Cause that's what daddies do. Teach their children what's right to do. Whether you do it or not, it's on you. Yeah, it's saying you. I got one of them. A hot chick. But I call her my wife. I can't even hear it with him. Come on, what? But I call it my ride. I started us all, yeah. But I call it my life. A 10-man entourage. But I call it my life, yeah. I hit him up like a touchable force. When I'm tested, I'm investing in the human. So I bless him with the only alternative to blossom. Like reality checks whenever I play. Eternal wealth is in my DNA. So every time you hear me, you will learn today. Everybody get born, what's your true passion? You can't even touch the net in the room smashing. In a rap game, that's a fantasy. You don't need all that to prove how the fuck you be. Real criminals all in jail. And the last thing on their mind is a tour or digi sales. Sell blocks to keep you blocked in. That's their purpose, to keep you cashed in. So while you're free, take this advice from me. It's ain't free. A hot chick. But I call her my wife. I got one of them. Can't be with. Yeah, but I call it my ride. I signed a soul. Yeah, but I call it my life. A 10-man entourage. But I call it my left and my right. Come on, a hot chick.
I was thinking about something to say right this very minute, and let me tell y'all, every morning I get up at like 4:30 in the morning to get dressed, and I go to school because I'm a teacher, and I teach special ed students. Those are differently
lion's head. And some may try to say that you're worthless. They can never stop me. They can never stop you. Unless we let up. I got a mind full of dreams and a chest full of hearts. So you can try to stop me if you want. See, chess ain't nothing but a four little words. And my four in return is what? You sure don't make me scared. So I'll keep pushing on till I beat my dream. Today is just a day away from my dream. And the people that inspire me fuel my dream. So you can go ahead and try to break me.
And I started being, a lot of you are going to remember this because my daughter was the
heard, and what would I want the next child parent to do? So I started then, because not only did that happen to Shemichael, that happened to my son, and he's a special needs child. He's special. He's no different than you. He just learns different than you. It might take him a while, but he does learn. And he too was bullied. So I started this so parents and kids will get familiar with not doing and speaking up for those that are unable to speak for themselves, because bullying is a terrible thing. We have our young kids now taking their lives because we use not just words, we use the internet, you know, to bully. We use, and you might not think that sending a text message about your classmate is bullying, but it is. Because when you send that text and they forward that text, you're a part of the bullying. So I'm starting the foundation so that we can bring awareness and join together to stop that, to let others know that it's not cool, that does not make you cool to promote hurting someone. It's not cool to taunt someone. So I ask that you all just join in. And when you see me out and about, just say, hey, I remember you. And just stand up for those at your school that's unable to speak for themselves, because just imagine it could be you.
We beat some. Low key, I don't think they heard you, Jalen.
What?
They ain't hear you.
They ain't hear you.
I don't think they heard you.
Tell them again, then. Tell them again.
All right, tell them.
He said,
what's
we beat some. I saw free next ESU who can't play the stage down in front of you.
Got me out here in the world so deep. Tell me how you gonna be without me.
We straight. You good, bro? I'm good, bro. You good?
Are you good?
You good?
You good?
Nah, bro.
It's not good.
Nah, you good. You
all right, babe. Hey, y'all watch this though.
All right. I said that everywhere we go, the people want to know about the ESQ. You are me. All right, all right. Who ESQ? You are ESQ, my brother.
Looking in, I couldn't tell you how many times I hear, what's wrong with your voice? You lost your voice? I'm like, if I lost my voice, you wouldn't hear me talking, you know? So it's like, count your blessings and make sure you do your best to achieve greatness in your lifetime. Because there's so many people that need to see you be your best. Understand what I'm saying? Understand what I'm saying? And so many people need to see you be your best. It was a saying about a few years back. What do you fear and all that? And that was one thing they said. It said, when you do your best, you give other people permission to be at their best. So I strive to be something and someone that you can look at and say, if he can do it, I can do it. Now I'm dealing with being differently able, so I may do it a little different than other people, you know, but I can still get it done. Message real quick so I can make sure I get you out of here in a few minutes. But I want to say to the disabled and to the able that if you feel your situation limits you, look at it the way I look at it. Like I said, I'm differently able, not disabled. You know, see, a person that invented that word didn't think about the power. And the definition to disable something is to like disconnect it. I'm not disconnected, I'm fully connected, fully engaged, you know? So I have to do different things to stay in the race, but I'm willing to do that. I'm willing to give my all and push through, you know, with the things that I have to do it with, you know? So many people that have situations where they don't have a arm, they don't have sight, you know, they can't walk. But you gotta just do what you gotta do. Now, back before 1998, when I beatboxed, I held the microphone like this. Okay? So I could catch all the sounds coming out my mouth, coming out my nose. That's how. Okay? But since 1998, after having pro surgery and getting the trach tube put in, I refused to give up. So I designed this. I had like four different models. The first few I called the beatbox, because it was like a pot, paper mache pot, and I insulated it, but you couldn't really see me through that. So then I thought, what can I do that I can catch all the sounds coming out my mouth, and they can still see me and believe it's actually me? And that's when I came up with that. was a pioneer of all the major surgeries that go on with ear, nose, and throat to this very day. So, it's never happened. I continued on and made 11 CDs in the last 16 years. You know? So, you gotta keep on pushing on no matter what. In some days, I can't breathe for nothing. I deal with asthma. I deal with chronic bronchitis. I deal with COPD. Now, I flipped COPD from meaning chronic obstructive pulmonary disorder to meaning chronic orator pushing dreams. So, right here, I'm pushing dreams. You know, Olivia has a dream to make bullying come to an end. So, this is pushing her to her dreams, you know. The dancers and the singers and everybody, they have dreams. I'm providing an opportunity to help them get their dreams accomplished. You know what I'm saying? You gotta stick with your goals, you gotta stay motivated, you know. Because I stayed motivated before I got the drink. When I beatboxed, I could only do 4 sounds. But trying to regain and recapture what I had, I now can do 5 sounds at once. And I'm sure you're wondering, how could a person that got something in his neck, my throat is 70% closed, asthma, chronic bronchitis, COPD, make 5 sounds come out at one time? Y'all want to see?
Yeah.
Okay. I do.
Yeah.
Well, let me show you, man. Here we go like this.
So, you gotta understand, there are no limitations.